Everybody, Santa Clarita real estate prices, how do you find them? Well, what we've done is we have implemented them into our MacBoX. The MacBoX, in case you don't know it, is a Paris 911 only resource. We are it. We are the ones that dreamt it, thought it, developed it, and had it put on our website. It's basically a keyword search tool that you're going to be able to use to find the information that you need. Now, today we are talking about prices because I've just put together the executive report summaries for all of the cities in Santa Clarita Valley. They're completely detailed, deep, independently done forms that talk about all of the market data within each of the cities in Santa Clarita Valley. When you're buying a house, when you want to sell a house, when you're just the real estate interested, these are the reports that you want to look at. However, if you want to get an idea where price is, that's what I'm doing this video on, and that's what I've referenced. You go to paris911.com into the MacBoX. You're going to see just above me, all you're going to do is you're going to type in the city name, let's say Valencia, and then you're going to type in the word prices. You're going to hit the enter button, or you're going to click on the magnifying glass, and this is what you're going to get. You're going to get a current market snapshot of the particular prices on an interactive graph, and that graph is going to give you all of the information that you're looking for as far as where the current price in Valencia is. And in fact, the graph does update very, very often. So as soon as the graph loads, then you're going to be able to get an idea. And this is one of the cities I talked about. We have seen the median price increasing for single family residences over the past few weeks. You can change the graph, you can reduce it, give it more time, and look back all the way back in 2007 at the high of the market and continue. So that's the MacBoX, Valencia prices. You can do Stevenson Ranch. Stevenson Ranch price is going to give you the same thing, a different widget, of course, because we've uploaded Stevenson Ranch data into this particular page. So you'll be able to get an idea as to where the median price is. It works for all of them: Castaic, Canyon Country, Saugus, Newhall, Stevenson Ranch, Valencia, the whole deal. Please enjoy it, be safe, and you can see Stevenson Ranch has been declining for the last few weeks. Talk to you soon. Connor with Honor. Take care.